I'm Dr. Maria Salas, the first manager for the Rent Express Syrian property. And now we are in the Hotel Ministerial. This is the final seminar. The Rent Express is running since 1999 as a luxury property. We have in total 126 rooms. We have two restaurants. One kitchen is a very delicate kitchen, a Peruvian and international product. We also have the oxygen engagement system, which we also use very unique and amazing, important to make this even more compatible in the area. The seminar was built in 1692, and it at the beginning was a seminary, then it also was a university, again a seminary, and by the 70s, the priest left the building. It was the government, the first one, having the idea to convert this building into a hotel. And afterwards, by 1999, it was able to successfully make a joint venture with a Peruvian company to run the hotel. And we have in total 4 tables actually, which is the mainland. We also have another for people to rest. The top one where we have the top room and the private area that we have for the top two. We also have the castle of the Mainland, which is at the museum of the which is part of the hotel itself. And we use it for many times. The hotel is to be a seminar for peace, so in the Chinese world, for example, I will give you my view. You can see a lot of from the city places. And we use this area for meetings and temples for houses, as well as for weddings, because it's just a great place. This is the main courtyard, so basically the area that we use for lunch. And we can live on the news every day. We start the breakfast, which is a very, very well-known dish. We serve it in the restaurant to have. We have the service every day at 5 a.m. and 12 a.m. Sometimes we have people leaving early to go on visit Machu Picchu. So basically, this is the time for the world to discover Machu Picchu and the Hawaii. The hotel is starting to have breakfast around 7, so now I'm going to be in the hotel to go to the quarantine station where we have the high-end restaurant. This is a luxury chain taking you to Machu Picchu. You have the brands, the lines, and the work. And at 12 a.m. we arrive in our caliente. There we have the travel bus to take you up to the mountain. You just take them out and get into the citadel. So together with the Highland Lingam is the guide to inside the people there to when you finish the tour, go out and continue with the Macaroon Tea, which is stopped at the Central Alert, which is by the hotel, which is 50 Central Alert. And afterwards, we are going to take the bus to drive you down to our Sunday open from at 5:30 p.m. in the top bank to Houston. And on the way back, we are to start doing a hotel graduation. We are just back in the hotel at around 9:30 p.m. ready to go there. This is a junior suit we have for 3 of them in the hotel. The oxygen injection system has been installed in 84 rooms where we do 10 pure oxygen. So this is called original oxygen, which provides you the sensation of being 1,000 meters higher. So we'll have second time to sleep in Friday, and the main idea is to make you stay more comfortable and to enjoy the nature. We also have the TV upstairs in the city, just in case I'm a president of the city. Hopefully, this is the latest of giving a tip. And then, thank you. you say something to the project behind, and basically you like to try to run the business. This is the direction. We have 87 of these things in the hotel. What is important here is to maintain that since this is a monument, the building itself is a monument, you will find things in the area of these things. And of course, many of our directions have the oxygen in the institution. It's hard. What we have tried to keep the original collection with the environment that they have. This is a product program for the taxi. Here we have these two yellow seats, which are the taglines in the hotel in the bedroom. So, in 1989, we are members of the collection of the taxi. As you know, we are in the process of a very explicit collection. We are not a collection of collections of individual properties. We will individual questions to see everything in the situation. That's the concept of the landscape. But the time is very important in the world of history. We are just behind the cathedral, just behind the main square. So, watching this place, you can go to museums, to a restaurant, a powerful restaurant that we have here, which is the Italian restaurant. And you also can go to the church. There is a very nice and traditional neighborhood of Alpes, which is from that, just behind us. So we are in a very, very nice location in the city. The road to San Jose is very nice because you just can go down and turn up, and in that street, you will see a wall of tents. And there is a place to stand there, which is the one of the park, which is the highlight of the street. Then you can turn it and look at the street. And there you will find artists of paintings, sculptures, handcrafts. It's a very nice mixture of artisans, a lot of stories, and working around trying to see the nice things that we have here.